Good morning, middle school. Hi, everyone. I'm Douglas. Now that we have prayed for each of the middle school students, we've added the people that work in the IT to be added to our opening prayer for today. Now for the pledge.
Hello, I'm Jackson. Please stand as I lead you in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the prayer.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. Please bow your heads and pray with me. Dear God, please let the IT team rely on your love as it presents it with challenges throughout the year. Thank you for your patience with us. Help us to always remember you are counting on us to share your light with others. Help us to do your will and trust in you that each of us is perfect and blessed by you. In your name we pray, amen. Have a great day to the people working on the IT team. Now over to the anchors.
Here are your middle school homeroom announcements for Wednesday, April 20th, 2016.
Good morning,
middle school. Did you know all rising ninth graders can apply to be a counselor in training during one of our Wesleyan summer camps? Pick a week that works for you and fill out the application on the summer program page.
The form is on the Wesleyan website. Go on the homepage under programs and you will see a pull down and summer programs listed. Once you complete this online form, it would automatically be sent to Ms. Weatherly.
It is time for worship team auditions. Calling all musicians, this is a great way for you to use your God-given talents to lead worship during chapel. Please contact Mr. Simmons at csimmons@wesleyanschool.org to sign up.
Auditions are coming up on Monday, May 2nd and Tuesday, May 3rd. All vocalists and instrumentalists are welcome.
Time to check out and sign up for Wesleyan summer camps, which are designed especially for middle school students. There are lots of great choices.
You can sign up on the summer programs page at the Wesleyan website.
Any rising 7th through rising 9th grade girl interested in trying out for cheerleading needs to pick up a trial packet today during lunch in DeBose foyer.
We want to congratulate the 11 student athletes who will be continuing their careers at collegiate level next year. These students that were honored on Tuesday for their great accomplishments were
Sheridan Davenport,
Ellie Braddock,
Jaden Hodges,
Andy Archer,
Cole Manham,
Tucker Cannon,
Kevin Stipe,
Jordan Weaver,
Sophia Strickland,
Jason Morrison,
and Jack Greer.
Congratulations and best of luck to each of them next year.
Tomorrow is Fine Arts Day, and you can wear your Wesleyan Fine Arts t-shirt with your regular school uniform. This includes your Fine Arts Artist Market t-shirts.
Tomorrow, go to Zoe's Kitchen anytime between 5 to 8 and tell them that you are with Wesleyan. They will donate part of the money that you spend to Wesleyan. Please plan to stop by for a dinner or a snack. This is a great way to show your support for Wesleyan, and it is such a convenient location.
In case you missed the high school competition on the Haikyuu, there is a link to watch online. www.wsbtv.com/community-haikyuu. It was a very exciting competition.
Now for the birthdays.
And I'm Brittany.
Today we have two April 20th birthdays to announce. Happy birthday to 5th grader Corbin Kwan and 7th grader Tanner Bivens.
And there is also one June 20th birthday to recognize, Faith Henley. Have a great day and we hope you enjoy your birthday shout out.
Now over to the Do You Know question.
Hi, I'm Naomi. Today's question is related to the Wesleyan Arts Market. Do you know how many student artists are in the artist market this year? Is it A, 5, B, 10, C, 15, or D, 20? If you answered D, 20, you are correct. There is a combination of middle school and high school students bringing their talents to the artist market. The following is a list of the students that will be selling their items at the artist market this year. Elizabeth Bertram, Sheridan Davenport, Hunter Darcy, Maddie Davis, Marty Duke, Ashley Fincher, Grace Halley, Ansley Harper, Zoe Jackson, Sarah Jenkins, Reese Alexi, Sophia Schaefer, Kendall Bowen, Savannah Johnson, Sarah Shin, Lizzie Steinbach, Julia Talent, Jenny Van Lake, Nikki Villa, Alisa Yang. I know they would love for you to stop by and buy some of their items or just say hello. Now for today's lunch.
Hi, I'm William.
And I'm Nick.
Today's soups are?
Pasta vigole soup and?
Creamy tomato soup.
Your hot entry choices are?
Baked chicken drumsticks.
California grilled vegetable sandwich.
Rice pilaf.
Steamed yellow squash with?
Thyme and basil and simmered peas.
And for dessert today, you have fresh baked cookies and ice cream novelties. Thanks for watching WWTV.
And Merry Christmas.
And have a Happy New Year.